Hi, today we'll go through a short campus tour in a new medical college in West Bengal, Coochbehar, that is Maharaja Jitendra Narayan Medical College and Hospital. This college has started their admissions from 2019, and in this academic year for 2021, they will admit their third batch of students. Coochbehar is a state during British Raj, and this college is not far from the airport. It is roughly 7 minutes distance from the airport. And it is well connected with the new Coochbehar railway station, as you can see in the Google map. This college is located with a large campus. The academic block has newly constructed. A very good academic block is there. Their hospital is related to the Coochbehar MGN hospital. By the way, you can subscribe this channel for newer notifications. This college is accommodating their hostels. There are quarters, tough quarters. The academic building is very good with lush green campus. This is a part of the boys' hostel. Girls' hostel is also there. It is well constructed. By the side, there are accommodations of teachers' quarters, staff quarter, and other residential areas for interns, nurses' hostel, etc. If we look through the inside of this college, we can look into the lecture theater. It is a well-constructed lecture theater with very good acoustics. This college is having a very good faculty status, as this is a government medical college. And the construction of this college is very good. There are some areas of waiting hall, corridors, and this is the canteen and refreshment area for students. So this college is going to admit their third batch from 2022. Thank you for watching.